Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am here playing Dreamlight Valley, and I have unlocked multiple quests with multiple different characters, so we are going to go do some of those, because at the end of this month, we have the update that I am the most excited about out of all the updates that this game has ever had so far. So, oh, I need to water something.
Go Infinity!
Alrighty. Anyway, so we're off to find... Oh, here's somebody with a quest for us. Miss Vanellope.
Greetings, old friend.
Hey, Tony, can I talk to you? There's something weird about this place. What do you mean weird? I mean weird. Like peanut brittle with raisins weird. What's weird about it?
Huh?
Everyone here just does whatever they want all the time. There are no arcade opening clocks, power outages, lag time, Wi-Fi reboots, nothing unexpected. What kind of life is that? I've already found all the cool, dangerous stuff. What am I supposed to do for excitement now? Try to make your own car? That's what I've been trying to do. But fun for me has always been racing. Or, you know, racing adjacent. Why don't I show you what some of the other villagers do for fun? Maybe you'll find something you like. Sure. I mean, what have I got to lose, right? Do you want to hang out right now? Yes, let's hang out. Okay. Mine any gem. Oh, okay. Come here, sweetheart. Come on, Vanellope. Let's go mine a gem together. There's the last one. It's gone. Okay. Let me go find some fish to take care of. Oh, there's a crop we can plant. Alright. Let's go catch some fish, shall we? My goodness, why are there so many thorns today? Oh my gosh. So with the night thorns now. Okay, so we're gonna catch some fish. see. Got distracted. Three. Let's go catch a couple more fish somewhere else. Okay, so up next we have to plant any crops. Oh my gosh, I have to harvest 30 crops? Oh, or fruit, okay. So we can walk around and grab some fruit after we get our eggplants. Luckily, I have a few crops here. So I'm gonna harvest this guy and harvest this guy. Also supposed to plant 30 of them, so I'm gonna have to find 30 of something to plant. That's okay. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Come on. 9 and 10. Alright, so I got some of those. What is something more that I can plant though? Let's go see where we want to buy some crops. Real quick. Harvesting fruit is going to be easy, but I just want to plant some stuff. What can I plant?
Hi there, pal.
Let's buy 10 chili peppers.
Wow!
And 10 zucchini. There we go.
Wow!
Thanks, Go.
Works for me.
Right, come on, Vanellope. Go do some planting, kiddo. I'm going the wrong way. For sure. So eat something real quick. Oh, do I not have? Huh. Alrighty then. I'm gonna have to go out of my house for a second. That's fine. First, let's get some apples. Okay. Seeds that I have, but I'm gonna try. Quickly find oh, look at her. We're becoming besties. Okay. Hi, Wally. I just need to quickly find some more vegetables to plant. What do we want to plant? Let's see what we have over here at Goofy's stall. To be honest, I probably don't want to plant anything that Goofy has. You know what? Actually, maybe I'll do some more lettuce.
Hi there, pal!
Okay, why am I having such a problem right now? And then we will go harvest more fruits and vegetables. Or I guess probably just fruits. So I think my vegetables are gonna take a while. Maybe not the carrots, actually, but hopefully I've bought enough. There. Alright, let's go harvest some more fruits. I only need 7 more, so raspberries. Blueberries. And cherries. All right, beautiful. Hey, Vanellope. That's it? That's what you do for fun around here? I got news for you, chum. Those aren't games. Those are hobbies at best and work at worst. We'll find something else for you to try. Worry not, my friend. I'm on it. We tried things your way. Now we try mine. I've just invented a mind-blowing game. I hide somewhere in the valley and you have to come find me. You mean hide and seek? That game already exists. Please. This isn't some kid's game. This is extreme. I'm gonna pick one of the darkest, most dangerous spots in the valley. Sounds fun, I'm in. Yes, I know I could count on you, Tony. Let's play. You go inside somewhere so I can hide. Maybe try Mr. McDuck's shop, and don't forget to count to 10. Okay. Vanellope's dark and dangerous hiding spot. Optional, ask villagers for hints about Vanellope's hiding spot. Nala and Mickey Mouse Mirabelle. Alright, let's ask Mirabelle.
So glad you're here.
I heard you were playing hide and seek. My cousin Antonio and I play that. Well, I won't give away her hiding spot, but I did see Vanellope hiding somewhere sunny. Well, sort of sunny. It's a dark place and a sunny place. That makes sense, right?
Adios!
Okay, well, my guess would be either the cave down on Dazzle Beach or the Forgotten Lands. Oh, hey, Mick.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
Hi, dog. You're playing hide and seek with Vanellope? That sounds like fun. She said she'd be somewhere dark and dangerous, huh? Well, there aren't too many places like that in the valley. But Minnie and I did just take a stroll on Dazzle Beach. I didn't see her anywhere near the mystical cave. Okay, Mickey. Way to give it away, buddy. That was already where I was gonna check, but way to give it away. Remember which cave is the mystical cave. So I'm gonna check both. Go check that other cave and see if she's hiding in there. Hmm. Alright, is that crazy little glitch gonna be in here? I don't know if this would be considered dark and dangerous. I would guess either here or the Forgotten Lands, for sure. Okay, no Vanellope in here. So, I guess the Forgotten Lands? Wait. Okay. Or maybe Scar's Cave. Don't see her in here. Alright, my last spot that I think she could possibly be is the Forgotten Lands. Other than that, I don't know, unless she's in that one cave. She's not hiding in here. This is where I would have considered the darkest, scariest place, honestly. But I'm not seeing her. Alright guys, well, I'm not sure where she is, so I guess since this video is long enough already, we will continue the search for Vanellope in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Bye!